So let's see what happens next.
It's funky fresh.
Funky fresh.
What kind of poopoo is that?
A portal poopoo.
A portal that poops people.
Oh, look at how proud he is of himself. I haven't seen those guys in a long time.
Aku! Your games end here!
I see what you did there, Jack.
You can escape from this place and defeat the mighty Aku!
I will!
Fool! Let's see if you alone can withstand the power of my army!
I am not alone.
Well, it's about time we did something.
That's right, baby. Somebody's gonna get
copyright.
And our cool's gonna get
it back. Actually, I don't think so. Not since that first ish episode. Well, let's see what we can do.
Destroy the samurai!
The samurai!
That's unfair. Why did he only want to destroy the samurai?
Bitch!
Well, that's of no help.
Nothing like bringing the family along for a battle.
Well, someone's got to look out for you, Dad.
Now run along inside, laddie, and take care of that foul monstrosity. We'll have fun squashing these wee bugs.
Are you sure?
Now, that's what I call a battle cry. You do me and your mother proud.
Dad!
What? Can't a father be proud?
Wish I could do that when I'm Samurai Jack.
Wouldn't that be too easy?
For Samurai Jack!
For Samurai Jack!
Okay, that's about enough la 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 lying.
Hey, to that.
So easily killable now. I'm wasting more time getting from one to the other than anything else. Hey, enough. Now you bring out the tough ones, eh?
So.
You know, if it's one thing I like, it's the fact that he actually cuts them in half. See? Well, maybe not exactly in half, but... Oh. Hiya! Demon Slayer! Hiya! Scissor kick. Or whatever this is. Still didn't kill the Mongo.
Oh, he's coming.
I'm guessing that little bitch will get away again. I guess we did it. Skill fire. Maybe we should look some at some more skills. Master with hammer, spear, expanded window to successfully counter enemy attacks. Yeah, that sounds kind of nice, but we don't have the greenish flame for that.
Bushido spirit.
Yes. Okay, then let's see. No. Let's see what else is there in these trees. Weapon carrying inventory. Okay. Kind of had a problem with that. Skill fire drop from enemies. Increase in damage inflicted when striking with a bow and arrow. Range weapon carrying. Moderate increase in probability of item drops. Meh. Skill fire again. Sure, whatever. Let's check out this last tree. Thrown weapons. Aiming speed with the bow. Basically, increases damage inflicted when using throwing weapons. Not enough gems. Okay then. Going up. It's very convenient of Aku to leave these cracky walls here for us to climb on.
Oh. Speak of the devil and you shall be called.
I knew you were going to be here. Come on, die already. Oh, fair, electrocuting me. Really bringing out the big guns this time. Can't see game. Oh no.
Hopefully this time you'll die.
He does. It's very lucky that I bought haggis and stuff. So maybe, yeah. God damn it. Okay, time for haggis. No. And maybe one hot water would be nice to wash down the haggis with.
What would hot water do anyway?
Oh my. Ah! I was on a roll there. And now you stop me.
Damn, they take a chunk of your life.
Yep, a very big chunk.
Yep. A concerningly big chunk.
Let's see if we can get rid of this big mini. Yep. Shit. Still.
Absolutely.
No, I can try. Grr. Oh, he just keeps bringing them back.
Of course, we need to hold on. Drink a potion of power or whatever that is.
I'm gonna drink a haggis of power. And I guess a potion. Right, ball. Kick the ball.
Now use the flame!
No, I don't need to know. He's almost dead. Now he's gonna start bringing in monsters again. I think. Yep.
You little shitty!
That ball! We need to kill it! Finally. Whew. After what? How many levels?
Don't count. You ain't gonna like it.
Yeah. How much more game?
He like a gato.
Like a cattle.
Yeah, on the drapes.
Seriously. Okay, I guess jumping is out. Revolver is dead. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. Give it back. Equip with bullets. Just kill it. There. I hope you have some help for me, mister.
Yo, Simpson!
Haggis. Every last one of your haggises
will be mine!
And your hot waters too.
And power potion. What's guardian potion?
I don't know.
Or gift of the gods?
A mystical light protecting the life of the beholder. It will restore full health from the brink of collapse. Or a power bracelet. Single band of small grey beads that increase damage to enemies. Meh, whatever. Keep the money in case we need more, you know, health. We get more gold, that's good. And the health, the that's even more better. Ah, because fuck, should have opened them first. Oh well. And the diamond. How much more do we have to go? Game. Another arena? Because why not?
Those fuckers again.
I'm guessing we're going to face Lazarus again as well.
Why recycle bosses?
Come on, you know the answer to that.
I'd rather I didn't.
Damage when they slide or dodge.
Don't you wish you could do that?
Well, I am kinda immune while I'm on the ground. Still though, instead of doing that, couldn't they just remove that from the game? You're not thrown to the ground, and then they wouldn't have to make you immune to damage while on the ground. Luckily I bought all this, I guess. Didn't use that hot water, but whatever. Yeah. Back to full health. Ah. Alright. gold, Tsunkun. There's gold in Dendar Hills. Can't be much further now, can it, game?
You would say.
Of course. Die. Defending until the end. Yep. This one with the hammer defends better than the one with the shields. Can you imagine that? Of course, we wouldn't want it to be too easy, so here's more!
Of course!
They brought you in, otherwise it wouldn't be a party. Okay. I hope we see the samurai again before the end of this. Met.
Sammy seems to be pretty eager to boss.
Andy, quiet down. I know you don't like Samurai Jack, but...
You don't have to spell it out like that.
That's it. Quietly. Fine. Of course, there's more. Why wouldn't there be more?
Don't you have like enough Bushido spirit?
I don't know. To do what? For what?
Another skill?
Do you actually see the difference when taking skills, because I don't. Keep doing the same old stuff. Now he's enraged or something.
Because yes. You shitty little fucker.
Oi. Slow motion death.
Damn.
And we have yet to see Lazarus.
No more.
Cutscene time, finally.
You didn't think I would miss this, dear chap. To victory!
Take us upstairs, please. Aww. That's nice, but...
Aww.
Just shoot that thing! Finally. I mean, I know guns aren't your thing, Jack, but...
He does it like a cowboy, you just... You
can still point and shoot, though. This seems longer. Could this be it?
You would have wanted it to be too easy, no would you?
Mm-hmm.
Haku! There is no stopping your fate. I will make my way back to the portal and return to the past to undo the evil that is you.
You may have bested those I put before you, but now you will know the true meaning of pain!
Ooh, tiny Akus. And the big Aku.
Ha! Unforgivable!
Oh, he seems bigger.
And you wouldn't want him to be too scary, no would you?
Yes. Yes. Whoa. Hey, now that's not fair. Ow. Ow again. What? He's kind of untouchable at most of the time. I'm afraid I'll just waste it.
Well, hell!
Yep.
You are snake, snake!
Okay, let's see. We'll do something. Yep, I knew it. I just wasted it. I was afraid of that.
I'd rather we fight Medusa all over again.
Hey, you were gone for most of that fight, so you don't know.
Well, I was there for 2 tries out of 3. Or 4, how many you did?
No, I only had 2 attempts.
With me here?
No, I only had 2 attempts.
Before you did it?
Yeah, the first time when we failed and then the second time I did it.
Okay, nice.
Guess potion of power time. Whatever that does. Oh, shitty little tricks. Oh.
God, it's like Thor.
Oh. Now he's big. See? I get 2 hits and then he's like invulnerable again. But I don't get the same courtesy.
Thank
you if he wouldn't cheat, he wouldn't be so bad. It's kind of cheating.
Shit.
What?
New trick, Sapo?
Yeah. Flames again. Shots off till he's does best.
Piss
evil
off.
Laughter.
Yeah, that's the only thing he does best. Not even then, because I've heard better.
You are dead, Aku, soon.
And again.
Keep saying that, but I don't know what he means. What's unforgivable? Now flames.
Nope. What?
No. I should use a haggis.
Come on, give!
He won't give. We need to do another spiky flame run around, and then
he will give.
Maybe. Yeah. I stepped in the fire.
Aren't you a little bitch?
Yeah.
Fucker.
Oh, now he has a new trick. Fine.
What is this?
The pocket you created between time is collapsing. You have lost, Aku.
No! Curse you, Samurai Jack! I will find a way to destroy you! You will not succeed!
Yeah, swing!
This is not over!
Jack!
Guess he's still not dead.
Ashi!
Obviously. Perhaps they want to make a sequel.
Quick!
At least hold hands.
It is over.
Is it?
Jack, I thought I lost you.
They will travel through space and time.
I will find my way back to you.
What's going on?
You're my might have beaten me now, but I will destroy you in the future.
There is no future for you, Aku.
I disagree.
Oh, the classic.
What trickery is this? Aku!
Do not worry, Samurai. You will see me again. But next time, you will not be so fortunate. What? You're back already? No! No, wait!
Dead. Again.
I think... Oh, she was actually in the cartoons.
She was? I guess Aku is finally dead.
It is done. Ashi!
I'm okay. I felt him leave me.
He will never hurt anyone again.
Oh, the door.
Okay. Don't get too excited, Andy. It's over.
She was like, finally!
Yeah, what can I say? If I were to recommend this game to anyone, I'd say, please don't.
I will recommend you don't.
But I have started it, so I wanted to finish it just because we have plenty of stuff left unfinished and I didn't want to add more to it. So yeah, that was Samurai Jack Battle Through Time. I didn't like it. I didn't like it, and I don't think Tsumkan liked it. And
my parents taught me, if you can't say something nice about something, then don't say anything.
Yes, well, I can't not say anything, because that would be like strange. Anyway, don't spend your money on this game.
Or your time, for that matter.
Yeah.
So. We do, however, hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It was funny.
I guess.
Sort of.
I don't know why you would, but leave a like, share maybe.
You don't have to. We understand if you don't.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Anyway.
We'll
that
see
was
you.
It for Samurai Jack, and yeah. We'll see you on.
Whatever we do next.
Yes.
Other Bye,
games.
Guys!
Better games, hopefully. Bye-bye.